Jesus cleanses the temple. Then he entered the temple and began to drive out those who were selling things there. And he said, It is written, My house shall be a house of prayer. But you have made it a den of robbers. Every day he was teaching in the temple. The chief priests, the scribes, and the leaders of the people kept looking for a way to kill him. But they did not find anything they could do, for all the people were spellbound by what they heard.